stick with it. That's the point. Stay and stick with it. Grab somebody and hold on. Because it's coming soon. You just want to be found ready. Amen?
We have
Take for a second and look around and see the people that you see here. Would you ever think, maybe the last year or two, 5 years, that you would be worshiping with the folks that you're here with right now? I didn't. You know, I met Greg in seventh grade, real quick. He was in a secular rock and roll band. I was playing country music. I didn't know the band, but when I started playing secular music, we were in competing bands. My band's better than your band. Your band. It went all. I was telling Greg the other day, God's plan is perfect. Look where you are at now and where you were at a time before you knew Christ and how He brings you together for His purpose. Isn't that amazing? You're not here just because it was an accident. You are here for God's divine purpose and for the relief of the sin in this lifetime that drags you down to a pit. God's grace and mercy is sufficient. That's why you're here today, is to celebrate what He gave you on the cross over 2,000 years ago. Isn't that cool? Then celebrate it every day, knowing that God is perfect. If Greg would look at me and celebrate, he said, I'll be playing in the praise and worship. I'll be playing beside you on a Sunday morning in a praise and worship band. We would look at each other and went, are you kidding me? God says, no, I'm not joking. So look how He can change your life. Isn't it neat? We just gotta let it happen.